Yeah, it here. It's here. Two people are watching. Ah, vi har nu. Hello. Vi får börja tidigare nästa gång. Hello, I don't know if you hear me. We had some we are beginners at finding the key out to the internet, to the world, to the universe. But now I see myself, then I know I'm back in business. I hope all the 67 people that was on the other channel that you come to this key now. I don't know. Yes, heavy metal, hardcore, hard rock. Greetings from Indonesia. Hello from Florida. I hope you are the guys that were in the other internet. We lost the key. This is internet. This is the world. This is what it became. This is where we are now. We are in key opener, searching for keys to open doors. One door closed. The door is gone. It's matrix. It's bending spoons. I don't know where I am. But now I'm here. And now it's 19 that's looking. I hope you can come from the other room to this room. Everything is on my channel. And I'm terribly sorry for having the wrong key. I'm going to Google myself out on Instagram. Hello. Hola, Damien. Hello from Florida. Hello, Jacques Levy. Hello from Italy. Vandern. Hello from Halmstad, Sweden. The Jeep Zone. Hello. Hello, Anita. It's nice. I'm gonna go on out here on my Instagram also, I think. Yeah. So we fix this at the same time. I wonder if I can do this at the same time. Hello, everybody. I am now on the YouTube. We had the wrong key, so please go and check out. Here is the stream going on. And let's see you later, okay? Check it out. I'm on YouTube now, watching, and the show has started, but it became a little mishap with the streaming key. So we're going to restart the show, not the streaming, but we're going to do the everything. Shall we do that, Mons?
Yes.
Yeah, I have my technician, Mons Abrahamsson, here. This is what things you have to overcome when you do live streaming and when you do these things. You have to learn the technique. Yeah. Hello, Instagram. I'm now on YouTube. I'm just informing you the key, which is in my bio, in my Instagram. It's totally the wrong key. It's not the right key. But you can check out my stream on the YouTube channel, which I have. So go to Carl-Einar Häckner YouTube channel. There is the live streaming, which will go on for 1 hour now. And I hope you really come on and join me on my YouTube channel, because this is we prepared a lot of great clips and great stuff, which we will show here. Me, are you ready, Mons?
Yes, smoke.
Yeah. Smoke, yeah. We have to have some smoke. It's Friday. The key didn't work. Let's see what we do. I have to stop using this telephone now and go over to my YouTube channel. So all the people who are now in Instagram, come to the YouTube channel and we watch you me there, because I have to take this down now. Hej till publiken, är det där så bra? Det är bara med Instagram och hello from Mexico. Hello, Luis Martinez. Hello from Argentina. It's amazing. There's people from all around the world. It's going to be mad. It's going to be... Na, 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 na. Smoke. We have to have smoke. It's happy. It's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Thursday. It's all days a week at the same time. We have no idea how many days it is in the week. It can be whatever it is, because it's Corona times. It's Corona times, and we have to beat the Corona with comedy, fun, happy, joy, and some magic and music and love. That's what I'm up for. So I'm going to turn off the Instagram, and I hope you go to the YouTube channel. It's going to be incredibly cool. Thank you. See you later. Yeah. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, do you see me? Do you have a picture? Do you have a picture, Mons? Yes, sure. Yeah, okay, because I don't have a picture in my computer. But ladies and gentlemen, now we start. What's the, did you see the vignette? Hello, magic. Yeah, oh, it's just happening. Hocka pocka pocka. Magic, magic, comedy magic. Hocka pocka. Ah, up in, ah, it's there. Johnny Lund would have loved it. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here now, and we are having fun. Yes, we have a picture, okay? I don't have a picture in my computer. Maybe it doesn't matter. All that matters is that you are here, people. Thank you for coming to my YouTube channel. We had some problems with the link, with the key, with the whatever. But now it's on here, and I want to be... I'm more relaxed. You can trust me when I say that I want to be famous. But it's not that important, maybe. But I want to reach out to the world with some happy feelings now. And that's why I do this. I do this for me too, you know? So I have my YouTube channel here, and you can... like it, subscribe it, or share it. And Swedish people, you know what to do. Maybe later, if you feel satisfied that this was not such a piss show. I'm going to give you a show now, ladies and gentlemen. We have to beat the corona. We have to beat the fucking piss shit corona. We have to do it. We're going to do it. Oh, what happened? It's typical. Everything goes wrong today. Yeah, this corona started to beat himself up. I have to have another one because I don't want to put beer on everything. Fuck the corona. I was good. Huh? Where? Here it is. Here is another one. Here, this is a... we're going to make this disappear. But I love corona beer. But pretend this is the disease. We're going to make it disappear. We're going to make it disappear. Hopefully, it's going to disappear. Hopefully, it's going to disappear. We have it here. Look. It's going to disappear. We take the corona. The corona. We take the corona. Yeah! Ah! Fuck the corona! Fuck it! Fuck, it's gone! Magic! Hocka pocka pocka pocka! With a lot of physical movements, the corona ball disappeared. And now I'm relaxed. Yeah. Now I would like to say to you people that tomorrow in Sweden, there is a show on SVT, SVT Play, Swedish Stadstelevision. And you can... check it out there. And it goes, if you're in Argentina, or if you're in America, or if you are, wherever you are, you can see this show. It's on SVT Play. It's already there, actually. But it's live broadcasted tomorrow from Swedish television at 8:05. So I just want to plug that in. Tomorrow, solo show in Swedish television. Imorgon så är det alltså Isbjörnssagan på SVT klockan 7:05. Men den finns redan på SVT Play om det är någon som vill kolla på det. Så kan ni kolla. Liebe Leute aus Deutschland, willkommen hier. Ich bin Carl-Einar Häckner. Wir sind jetzt in meinem Probenraum in Göteborg, Gothenburg Magic Studios. Und ich freue mich total, dass Sie sind hier heute. Ob es ist Leute aus Deutschland, Berlin oder so, das gucken. Ich weiß nicht, ob es ist so, aber wir hoffen das. Und diese Show ist in 3 languages, because I don't speak Spanish. But I say to the German people that tomorrow my show is on Swedish Stadtelevision and you can watch it on SVT Play and Google my name there or whatever. My name is Google Translate. It's Friday, it's Saturday, it's Sunday. We don't know. We don't care. I am in the age I am. And I've been doing this now for a long time. And I'm a technician, Mons, here. Are you here?
Yes.
Yes, he's here. And I look like this now, but I started many years ago. And I would like now to show to you guys a clip from when I was very young. I'm just going to see here. Väl beprövat material sen när jag kom hem i stugan ute med Allingsås. That's a funny sentence. That was from Samtal med Häckner, I think. Texas here. Wow, nice. Okay, Spanish is a must for looking money heist best TV show. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to show you a little clip when I was young. It's some years ago, and this is interesting if you were now. Who am I now and who am I then? Who am I then and who am I now? So I hope you enjoy this.
Hey. Hej. Okej. Hör ni mig? Mitt namn är Charlie Häckner eller Wickmack. Och jag är komiker eller trollkarl. Jag hade tänkt att börja med att visa hur man trollar bort en kondom, för det är jag en fena på alltså. Man tar en vanlig sån här och sen så tar man och stoppar upp den i det här. Och sen så är det bara att koncentrera sig. Ja, det funkar inte idag, men ja, du kan ju undersöka den och undersök den så. Wow! Kom igen!
Oh, that was disgusting. Really disgusting. But it was effective, funny, very funny, yeah. But maybe, fun, wait, yeah, no, I wouldn't do that today. I think it's not what I do anymore. But it was a very, yeah, I don't know what to say about it, but it was so young I was. Did you see that? That must be, it's like 5-6 years ago, at least, no, 10 years ago. I don't know. It was many years ago, that clip that you just saw. I think I had very good skin when I watched that little clip there. Don't you think? Really good skin. The skin tone was amazing. Someone is correcting. Frederick is real old. Yeah, it's real old. It's like that was like 100 years ago. It's from Fredas Exter, Gothenburg show, which Karin Hjulström was hosting. It was her show. Very fun to do. Ja, liebe Leute, das war ich im, als ich jünger war, Anfang von meine Zauberkarriere. Ja, aber mein Haut war sehr schön, denke ich. Huden, vilken hud alltså. Det var ju som, it was a dream in those days. I have one more clip I would like to show to you how the skin I had when I was like very many years ago. Okay, show this. Yeah.
Känner ni igen mig? Det är jag som är han som var med I tv:n och drog en kondom genom näsan och fick ut genom munnen. Och det har jag gjort en gång för mycket. Men jag kunde inte veta att programmen skulle gå I repris. Och det har lett till att tante stoppade mig hemma på gatan I Gårdsten I Angered.
Det är du va? Det är du va? Det är du som stoppar in den där, som suger in den där. Du är ganska söt när du gör det, men det är du som suger in den där in I gommen va? Det är du va?
Då säger jag ingenting. Utan jag bara gör. Så fattar de.
Yeah, am I in already? Yeah, so, great. So soft skin. It's ridiculous. So soft skin. I mean, it was the. I have to use new like Clinique again. I have to start to use Clinique skin lotion again to get that skin. I don't know, or. Put pee on my hands or like eat shit. I don't know. Well, how do you do it? Eat tree. But I mean, I think I have no more comment about that. Now is now. Yesterday is today. And I wanted to show you that little clip just to show you the contrast to how it is today. Is it better today? I don't know. You're getting old, yeah, Frederick. I'm getting old. Thank God I'm getting old. I'm still here, being able to be me. Yeah. And I would like to show you something. That's, I say that a lot, but I would like to show you now something which will be tomorrow on the TV show. This is a rope. Argentina, Lapland, Sweden, America, everybody. Maybe I ask Mons to just pull with his hand here. Look. pull. It's yes, yeah. Let's go. Thank you. Na, 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 na. This is the rope. Na, 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 na. And here, na, 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 na. I have the ring. Na. Look, a solid ring. Na, 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 na. Now, if I now take this end here of the rope, I put them in the pocket. It must be impossible to get the ring on this rope. It's impossible. It's impossible. Liberace always sang that to someone in the audience. I like that. It's impossible. Here comes the ring. It's impossible to put on the rope. It must be impossible. Let's see. It's impossible. But look, I say, look, I say, hoka poka 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 poka, hoka poka, hoka poka, hoka poka. Na, 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 na. I do it one more time for the skeptic people or the people who judge me or not really believe me. Look, one more time. This time is fast. Look on the finger. Up. Oh. I blinked when I did that. It's on. Isn't that weird? We have to check it's really on. This is good TV. I put it. Look.
Solid.
Solid. Let go. Stop. Yeah. Look. Here, I have no audience because it's Corona times. Here, I mean. But you are my audience, and don't forget that I think about you. I do this for you. We do this one-hour show for you and for myself also, because I think it's fun. Okay, so here is the ring. If I now put these two ends in my pocket like that, then it must be impossible to get the ring off the rope off the ring. It must be impossible, right? Impossible. Look, I say... Hoka poka 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 poka. I do it one more time for the magic lovers. Nej, nu gjorde jag nästan fel. Så ja, like that. And I take these two fingers there. And then I take this here. Hoka poka poka poka. It's a miracle. Did you like it? Is it good? No comments? Did you leave? Hello, are you there? The audience is there. Isn't that amazing? Is this good enough for YouTube? It's a solid ring and the rope. It's impossible. Yeah, it's like I'm waiting to get the response from the camera, but there is no. Ja, säger Anita, äntligen! Fan, kom igen nu, jag vill ha respons. We are here, så bra. Yes, I want to hear you, I want to feel you. That you respond. This is, I'm not sitting down just typing. I'm on stage now. I'm showing my heart now. Okay, I'm overreacting. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes a greeting to my old friend Max Milton, master magician, my very good friend for 25 years. We always talked about magic and had real fun with magic. Look, if he would be here, he would do like this. Max Milton, he would do like this. Max Milton, he would do like this. And then he would say, nah, we must use some heat. Here, heat. Look. A little heat. And then he would say, we need to use some more heat. Yeah, that was that. Yeah, I was going to check the chat here. Fattar inte hur du bär åt? Nej, okay. Imponerande, good. I'm happy you're here. The people are coming up now a little bit. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen. And you, if you like my show, you can contribute with some, yeah, you know what I mean. So if you like, you don't have to, but then for a beer or something maybe, I don't know. Something else, camera, studio. No. Now I want to show you something real good that suits on a Friday, which is an old clip, which I really had fun doing many years ago, but not that many years ago, like the last clip. This is some years ago. And maybe you have seen it, but I want to show it to you here in my own show, on my own terms. So check it out.
This man is incredibly big in Sweden, Carl-Einar Häckner.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Carl. I'm Einar Häckner, and I come from Sweden. But I live in IKEA. Yeah, my parents put me together with an Allen key. And I love magic. Yes, also, I would like to show you something really special now. It's this one here. This is a magic beginner course cassette tape for beginners. Everybody can learn how to do magic in your own home with this cassette tape. It's really good. I bought it in a flea market in London many years ago. So you can learn in your own home how to do magic. I will play it in my very old cassette recorder from Sweden, from my childhood. Yeah. I was young. But this is really good. This is really good if you want to learn how to do magic in your own home. Magic beginner course cassette tape for beginners. So ladies and gentlemen, here comes magic beginner course cassette tape for beginners. I really hope you're going to like it. Let's see.
Hello, fellow magicians. Welcome to the world of Acme Magic, your professional mail-order magic company, 100% genuine. This lesson is the mystery of the vanishing bandana. For this mystery, you will need two props. One is a square of darkly colored fabric and a yellow bandana. Pick up the bandana. Now, fold the bandana in half. That's right. Fold it in half. Now, fold it one more time. Take the folded bandana and hide it in your left hand. Remember to keep your hand in a natural position. This is called palming. Now that you have mastered palming, we're ready to begin. Open up the folded bandana. Show the audience it is a regular bandana by waving it up and down. If an audience member does not believe it is a real bandana, allow him to wipe his face on it. Now, pick up the dark square of fabric and gather the four corners together, making a little makeshift bag. Using your free hand, fold the bandana along the creases you made earlier, and drop it into the folds of the fabric makeshift bag. From the outside of the makeshift bag, squeeze the bandana into a small little ball. What the audience didn't see is that you never really put the bandana in the fabric at all. You really kept it hidden in your left hand. Remember palming? Again, remember to keep your left hand held naturally. Now, make a magical gesture. For the grand finish, fling open the fabric and receive your well-deserved applause.
Coming up.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Yeah, what did you like that? Yeah, I like that. Here is something. I borrowed this from a person I know that have some issues. And I'm going to show you here. I take this little ball. Look, I take this ball. I put it in here. And then I take this thing, which I borrowed. Yep, look, it comes out there and it disappears there. Then I put it in my mouth. And it comes out. Yeah. We do it one more time. Yeah. Now it's too much medhörning here, Måns. Like that. I do this. So. Yeah. So. And then I put it in my ear. Like. Ah. Oh, it comes here. Sorry for that. I have one more here. Look, I count one to ten. Look, I count here. I count to ten. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I like it. It's really good. I do it every day. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What do you think? Ah, it's great. I take this. Look. I put it here. Look. I just take the little thing. Like this. And it's gone. It's amazing. Yeah, let's see what you say. The people say. Yeah, otroligt magiskt. Aha. Oh, okay, sorry about that. I take this, put it in the hands like this. Yeah, wow, it became black. And it becomes a dice. Yeah, whatever. Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow is the show on TV, and here is if you like my show, you can swish money to me or to the show if you like. But tomorrow is the show on TV, Swedish television. Now it feels kind of good. Hello, Amy Eagle. Hello, nice to have you there. It's nice that you are here. Yes, hello, Jen. Peter Eriksson, otroligt magiskt. Ja. Hallå, hallå everybody. Yeah. Last week, when I did the first episode of this show, we were meeting the dog, Matska. I hope some of you was here last week and saw. Then me, the street dog, Matska, who is such a special existens. Jag har ju blivit väldigt berörd av den här av hunden Matska. Det är inte min hund, utan det. Men jag får vara med och vara lite matte sådär. Och I've met a dog. Liebe Leute in Deutschland. Ich habe eine Hund getroffen, einen richtigen Hund. Und ich bin ein bisschen. Ich kümmere mich ein bisschen über diesen Hund. Und ich denke, dass man als Mensch viel Sachen lernen kann. Ich kann mehr lernen über mich selbst, ob ich diesem Hund, ob ich mein Herz mehr öffne zu dem Hund, kann ich mich selber kennenlernen. Jag översätter lite svenska nu. Jag gillar hundar och den här hunden Matska tycker jag väldigt mycket om. I have a clip here from the last week which I want to show with the street dog, Wild West fluff dog. I call it that. She's so nice. We are hugging, and she licked my nose, and she also licked shit from the sometimes, and that's like I don't know how to deal with that, but we hug each other, and it's really nice, and I can pet her on the stomach, and here comes we are training each other. I'm training with her, with this dog. We go to school, and train. I'm with when her human, and I can come with and practice a little bit at the side. So I would like now to show you one clip from the when we are at the training school. You can show this. Yeah, here you can see Matska. Yeah. She's such an intelligent, beautiful dog. Yeah. Look. Yeah. Yeah. She's so well trained. She sits when I do this, and Look. Yeah, so cute she is, huh? She don't go anywhere.
Nice.
That's...
Fine.
Yeah. She gets some food. Yeah. Did you like that? Yeah, Elizabeth, we have some really fun... let's show one more clip with Matka. Yes, here we have doing this when we are jumping.
Yeah,
look. Jump. Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Fine.
Yeah.
Fine.
That's nice.
Good. 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 Yeah.
And look now, look.
Yeah.
Yeah, nearly. Yeah, up. Yeah, I didn't teach her this. I was taught also to do this. So we are both taught at the same time to do this. I want to see the last clip. Here. Look here. This is called bye. I say blibe.
Blibe.
And then she should stay, and I say blibe.
Maska.
And then I do some secret thing. And look.
Bye.
Yeah, that's good. I think it's very important to have safe sex nowadays. You have to think about that, especially in these corona times when the corona is just spreading so around. We have to take care of each other. So this is a tip for you if you want to have a safe date. If you want to have a safe date, imagine that you have a date. Then this is what you do. You go on a date and you want to have safe sex. This is safe sex on your first date. This is a tip. Safe sex on your first date. This is what you do. Safe. Yeah, I was a little rusty. Yeah, I promise you won't have sex on that date. Yeah. Oh, presents to the technician. No, I'm not that disgusting. Not anymore. I think I matured a lot the last years. I think I matured a lot. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm sorry, sorrible privilege. I think that's not for everyone, I know. No, there was someone last week that asked something for a song, which is in Isbjörnsagan. And I thought now to do that, it's called Glenn. Och jag skulle nu vilja spela en låt som har skrivit på danska. Och sen har jag översatt den till svenska med Google Translate. I wrote this song in Danish and then I translated it to Swedish with Google Translate. So I will play this song and I have it maybe in German if I find my text also, but I will do it mostly in Swedish. This is called Glenn. It has nothing to do with the football player. People think so. It has nothing to do with the football player. But this song is in my show, which will be on TV tomorrow. And den går så här. I hope you like it. Finns det någon här som har ett hjärta över? Det är något vi behöver. Vi behöver ett hjärta. Annars faller man ner död. Finns det någon här som har ett hjärta över? Det är något vi behöver. Vi behöver ett hjärta. Annars faller man ner död. Kom igen allesammans tillsammans. Finns det någon här som har ett hjärta över? Det är något vi behöver. Vi behöver ett hjärta. Annars faller man ner död. Und in Deutsch hier? Ja. Gibt's jemanden hier, der ein Herz übrig hat? Das ist etwas, was wir brauchen, denn jeder braucht ein Herz. natt. Gips ger man en heder, en herz übrig hat. Das ist etwas, was wir brauchen, denn jeder braucht ein Herz. Finns det någon här? Nu kommer noten. Glenn var nere på stan, han skulle åka spårvagn. Han hade inga pengar kvar. Kontrollanten frågade, har du biljett? Nej. Ja, då har du inte gjort rätt. Nej. Ja, då får du betala, sa de till Glenn. Glenn låg snett och insåg sin orätt. Kraft sig fick han förstrött efter med några mynt eller en ihop skrynklad sedel. I sin ficka han hittade en flicka i plast, en råtta och en gammal kapsyl, en mutter, en fjäder, en bild på en katt, en halvt uppäten albyl, en clementin i porslin, en grön sammetsboll i bröstfickan, ett munspel i moll i sin sko, en plastko, en kula i sten, rulla oväntat ur hans byxben. Han fann en kam i sin hatt och ännu en bild på en katt. I en ask med bling bling låg en ring. Bredvid en torkad gren och ett frimärke från Spanien. I bakfickan snören och en sjal, en amulett med en inristad val. En ihopplattad ros mellan två blad, ett vykort från Jönköpings stad. Han drog sig i håret och fick med lite pärlor. I skoklacken fann han 8 stycken mälor. Efter en stunds funderande så sa han nej, ingen portmonnä. Kontrollanten var butter och sa, det blir anmälning idag. Har du inga pengar måste du tyvärr gå. Ja, sa Glenn, men jag kommer igen. Tills vidare kan ni ta det här. Och så gav han dem sitt hjärta. Kan ni förstå hans smärta? Kan ni förstå hans smärta? Finns det någon här som har ett hjärta över? Det är något vi behöver. Vi behöver ett hjärta. Annars faller man ner död. Finns det någon här som har ett hjärta över? Det är något vi behöver. Vi behöver ett hjärta. Annars faller man ner död. Und in Deutsch. Ja, Gips ger man en herde ein Herz übrig hat. Das ist etwas, was wir brauchen. Denn jeder braucht ein Herz. Gips ger man en herde ein Herz übrig hat. Das ist etwas, was wir brauchen. Denn jeder braucht ein Herz. Yeah. Yes, thank you. Thank you. What did you think about that? Fin gitarr, frågar någon. Ja, det är en ny gitarr. Okay. Yeah, my, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know. It's a Friday. It's Friday. We're having Friday. We are having Friday things going on. I don't know. Let's see if I still. Yeah. Yes, it's Friday. This is how I. Yeah, we have to have some fun tonight. Yeah, we have I don't know, I'm so present, I forget where I am, but now it's like something. Yeah, I mean, the energy, where is the energy? It's hard to, now, after this time in the show, I don't know what to say. We have a lot of more to show you. And I just want to remind the Swedish people, there is the Swish, please, dog food, whatever. If you feel like it, but you don't have to. But yeah, yeah. I forgot this. Na, 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 na. We did this last week. We're gonna see if he wants to disappear. Right. We have to wait with this number. He can't take it now. We have to wait. We have to practice more. Yeah. Do you have any questions? Last week there was someone who asked me if I, because I said that was the only clean shirt that I had in my apartment. Someone asked me, do you clean yourself? And yes, I do. I leave it at kemtvätt, and then everything is clean. But if you have any questions, please write them down, and later when I am home, I can watch all this, and then I will bring them with me to next week. If you, because we're going to come back. My technician Mons is here. How do you feel?
Good. Yes. Good.
Good. Shall we do it next week again?
Yes.
Yes. We're going to do a third live show next Friday, and we hope we find the right key then immediately. Someone saying here, very lucky I didn't translate to Russian. Yeah, of course. Do you dress yourself? Eisenbrecher. Yeah, I do dress myself, and I really like Aramaida. I think that's cool. But I mean, you know, where I grew up, we listened to all this stuff when I was younger. So a girl wants to see the thread. I get the text message here, but I can't show it right now. I will do it next time, I think. I will do the thread trick next week, because my pink thread is at home. Yeah, I'm so sorry about that. But I can show you something else, maybe. Oh, something happened. Nothing happened. Look. Oh, my hands. I can't use my hands because I had hold them in the condom before. That's terrible. Okay, we do it one more time. Look. Ah. Na, 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 na. Try to do magic with condoms slime on. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's impossible. It's impossible. Yeah, it's impossible. Ah, there. You see? Yeah. Four coins. Four coins. Let's see if I can do it. I have to have some magic saliva on my fingers. Okay, let's see if it's possible. Four coins. Ein, zwei, drei. Ah. Four coins. $4. Watch. Oh, look. Shh. The sound of magic. The face of guilt. Na, 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 na. Nothing has happened. Na, 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 na. One. Na, 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 na. Ah, two. Two coins. Na, 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 na. Ah, there. Three coins. Na, 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 na. Ah, four coins. Na, 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 na. Yeah. Tomorrow on SVT Play. Today I'm here in Google Translate. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, where are the ping pong balls? Kommer du göra någon show med blod I framtiden? Peterborough asked if I'm going to use blood. I do. I can, if I have the right motivation. If I have the right motivation, I will do it. And now I would like to improvise in our clip order here. I'm going to ask my technician, Mons, if he's ready for the second number from Liseberg. Can you do it? Okay, wait. Okay, Peter Berra here is asking if I do some more blood numbers. I mean, I would do it if I have the right motivation. Laia Testar asked me how old I was when I started to do medic. I was 6 years old, something like that. Stöd blodshow idén. Oh, Jan Blick stöd, okay. Hur gör du? Ja, that's the secret. Okay, but here comes something for Peter Berra and asked. We're gonna, that's really cool. This is like connection now. So here comes for you, Peter Berra, and otherwise who like disgusting numbers. I want to tell all the people who don't like disgusting numbers, don't watch this. Go out or ask your friend to hold for your eyes. This is totally disgusting. I don't do it anymore if I don't have the right motivation. Motivation is, or somewhere, something else. Or I have feel really many technicians that clean up the things. So then I would do that. So I If you don't like it, take a break. But here comes something really, yeah, strong for the stomach. So next time I will do the thread trick here, but not or the thread number, not today, I think, because I can't. Let's see. Oh, magic! Yeah, it's fun to be forced to be in your. The gagging makes it all the better. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, no, it's very fun to do that. You, Johannes, yes, it was there. Tomten trollar, jajamän. Here I have reactions. Jag kommer ihåg när du spottade ute på barnen som satt för nära. Det var väldigt underhållande. Yes, it's everything is possible. In the future, I will maybe be somewhere where I will do that again. But right now, I feel like the birds, they are pregnant. So they have waiting babies, my birds. She got an egg, one of the two birds. And it's very strange because it's two male birds. So I don't know how they do it, but they do it. They have an egg there and they are trying to get out the baby out of it. I don't think they're going to do it succeed because I think... Oh, magic. I think they're not going to succeed because they never succeeded before, I think. That's what I think. So, vad ska man säga? It's Friday. Jag vet inte, vad tycker du vi ska göra, Måns?
Spontantroller.
Ja, just det. Vi kan prata om det. I can talk about spontaneous magic. Now when it's these corona times, it's you're not allowed to be performing outside in the streets and in the theater. So I normally perform in the theater Aftonstjärnan or on tour in Sweden or in Germany. But now I have to be here in my rehearsing room preparing new shows, and it will come new shows, but till then be here and practice. But I would like to just one more time. Tomorrow, I want to plug the show tomorrow on Swedish television, 8 o'clock, 8:05, yeah. Oh, the Isbjörn Sogan. Oh, and here it is, tomorrow morning. No, tomorrow night. I don't know which day it is, but it's tomorrow, 2nd of May, 8:05, the TV show, The Polar Bear Märchen in SVT, or on SVT Play. The Ice Bear Mansion, Isbjörn Sagan. Check it out tomorrow. I put the bear there. Yeah, so in Corona times, we can't do magic so much. Outside for normal audience, so I meet you here. But I can tell you, in the old days, I used to go around and just spontaneously appear for people and do magic. And I would like to show you a clip from those days. Check it out.
Hallå igen. Hallå. Får det vara lite spontant trolleri?
Ja, helst inte idag för det är en del att göra.
Ja, men det är ju ingen här.
Inte nu, men det kommer nog ganska snart.
Det verkar inte så dött fram, men alltså, får man visa lite trolleri?
Ja, det får jag. Jag kanske inte tittar, men
jag kan ju...
inte där ens.
Vadå?
Ja, det här kan inte vara här. Det här kommer alla kunderna. Om du står här borta någonstans så fall.
Ska jag stå här och trolla?
Ja, det är så. Där är vägen i trappen, här är ingen bra. Där kan du säga så.
Simsalabim. Pass på. Oh.
Från början var det ganska kul när han började tro det här, så han kom för några månader sedan första gången. Men nu har det inte så roligt när han kommer varje dag nästan. Han kör samma trick varje gång. Så han kan ju bara med två, med korttricket och bollarna. Så har han någonting med blommor. Så det blir inte så kul efter ett tag. Därför får vi avvisa honom då. Tyvärr.
Det är som att han inte är intresserad. Och vill kolla på mina trick. Då ber man ställa mig där nere. Vi skiter detta. Vi stänger av nu, det är liksom ingen idé. Folk har ju inte tid. Han har inte tid. Vi ska göra... Nej, kom. Vi går.
Alltså?
Ja, hej! Välkommen! Du är här idag igen. Jag tänkte fråga om man kunde få trolla lite med trick idag för dig.
Du, jag hinner inte. Jag ska hålla på och diska och sen så får jag besök. Så att, du kan komma imorgon kanske?
Nej.
Imorgon eftermiddag eller någonting.
Ja, visst. Kan jag höra. Ses imorgon då. Okej, hej.
Nej, det är väl kul när han kommer och hälsar på, men inte så ofta varje dag. Det är lite för mycket tycker jag. Jag har känt honom länge så jag har sett vissa grejer förut. Så att, men han får gärna komma imorgon för att jag är lite upptagen faktiskt.
Are you back? Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Hold on.
We have to take it easy. Sorry. We can't just stop like that. That's insensitive. We have still a lot of the show. It's not so many more minutes left. I'm Napoleon! No, I'm not. Thank you. I just want to say, conclude the end here now of the show by saying... it's been great that you were here. I like it. Please subscribe to my channel and share it. Come with a contribution if you feel like it. Don't if you don't feel like it. Whatever. We all have a rymdraket. We all have a spaceship inside of us, maybe. someone can relate to that, then we want to go out in the world and we want to have, I mean, we just want to have love, actually, I think. And I think in some way we managed to do that today. Oh, my Elton John moment is gone. Okay, okay. This is a spaceship. It's like a rymdraket. It's called rymdraket. Let's see if I can do it. If the mic, it's the mic is standing, not on the floor. Okay, here it comes. I hope you like it. Let's see. Nah. Oh, why? Why? Nah. It's not stopping. Where do they come from? Yeah, they just appeared. Oh, the book. Smoke from the book. Yeah, please don't forget, swish 1233824463, yeah, 1233824463, and did we show, actually, Celia? No, wait, we didn't show, we have to show that. Do you want to see one more thing and then do the song? It's going to be a little bit more than an hour. Thank you, Maya, thank you. Shall we show that? We have to show this. This is amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a fucking idiot. I'm sorry, I should not say fuck. I'm sorry if there are children watching, but fuck, I'm an idiot. Okay, here it comes, ladies and gentlemen. She is light in my limits. She goes through my bitong. Her voice is clear. I fumble and fall, and then she's there. She's clean, and she can't lie. She's true and wants to say to me, you are good. And I feel that I want to be good. Hon är ett ljus i min begränsning. Hon går genom betong. Hennes röst är klar. Jag fumlar och faller och då är hon där. Hon är ren och kan inte ljuga. Hon är sann och vill säga mig, du är bra. Jag känner att jag vill duga. That's a poem. And here comes something from the variety in Liseberg. You will love this. This is a wide answer. Celia, together with me in my show, and the Variety Orchestra in Liseberg from the Variety Trollkarlens Återkomst. I hope you really like it. Check it out.
drar, vi far, vi flyger, vi drar till en annan planet. Vi får det bra där, allt jag vill ha är din röda rymdraket. Vi vet att det sker i fönstret vi ser, stjärnor och soluppgång. Det har redan skett, livet är så lätt. Universums sång. Och jag håller din hand och vi är på en annan strand. Och det är bara vi som vet att du och jag är i det oändliga här, världsrymdens hemlighet. Och jag lovar att vara försiktig, ärlig och uppriktig. Jag ska alltid hålla din hand. Bara du är med mig, far vi nu till våran strand. Du är min Chaplin, du är fina hatt och svart kavaj och för stora skor. Upp i min raket vi far, upp väck, långt bort från allt salt vi drar. Vi vet att det sker i fönstret när vi ser stjärnor och soluppgång. Och det har redan skett, livet är så lätt i universums sång. Vi är på väg nu, ja du, upp i himlen vi far. Det är så skönt när vi drar till en annan strand. Bra där, allt jag vill ha är min röda rymdraket.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Friday, the show is over now. We start, yes, come in.